Aurora's mission is to use leading-edge technology to solve our customers' complex business problems. We've been in business 20 years, and while we started out with connectivity issues and making sure that data is available, today we look primarily at cybersecurity. And if I were to define our objective today, it's to make sure that the right data is accessible to the right person at the right time and at the right place. Back in the day when we talked about cybersecurity, and that's when we started our venture into cybersecurity, it was mainly encryption. Encryption was the be-all and end-all to everything, and I smile thinking back at those days. Aurora's been in business for over two decades now, and I'm proud to say that we've got an excellent team. On Aurora's three business units, we offer solution sets that fall into two major categories. Consulting piece, where we'll do pen testing, we go in and do risk assessments, we'll do very specific audits like either HIPAA, HITECH, or CMMC. And we also offer remediation as our second set of broad solutions, where we go in with a group of very select partners. We're very engaged. Our sales teams are trained with these partner solutions, as are our engineering team. We have labs where we learn and test and work with these products. We're aware of their roadmaps. We're also able to simulate customer environments in our lab, so pretty deep engagement on the remediation side. In addition to this, we've got a strong marketing program where we operate from a pretty detailed brand platform. Post global pandemic, we've been forced to work out of our homes, remote offices. People could be anywhere in the world. I heard an interesting story that NASA analysts were running the Mars rover from their homes. So if that's the level of disintegration of that predefined space, so to speak, imagine how we're going to protect this whole new territory. It's global. It's vague. It's a vast gray area. The mandate today of cybersecurity is to be able to protect the employer and the employee, the company and its and the team from an attack that could come from anywhere.